I saved the goddamn day.
About your new gig. Just FYI, we hit a shipment of antiquities last night while you Marshall types were busy. Score one for Los Panteros. You'd think Sergio would ask me to assess them. It's not like he has an art history degree. But no, I only pay you to drive, Nina. Either way, at least he paid me. See you soon.
Hey, it's Eli. Congrats on your first day as part of the workforce. I wanted to let you know the bank turned me down for the loan, so I'm going to lose the deal on that warehouse in Providencia. I guess Eli's Real Estate Investment Trust LLC remains a 16-space parking lot. I mean, for now, though, right? Who knows? Anyway, can't wait to hear about your day.
Heya, it's Kev. Good news, I talked to my supplier at the club. She said if I DJ for her next Tuesday, she'll hook up my friend at the hardware store, who in exchange will fix the bathroom plumbing for us. Finally, we can stop waiting for the landlord to get off his ass. Also, I'm making brunch to celebrate your first day on the job. Don't be late.
It was a nice little pub in the middle of nowhere. Anywhere would have been better. I ordered enchiladas and I ate them. Ali had the fruit punch. When we finished, we thought for ways to get back. I had a hunch. Ali said, pay for lunch. So I did it. Pulled out the wallet and I saw this wicked, beautiful lady. She was a waitress there. Put the wallet down and stared and stared to put me back into reality. Here's Shahid.
Yo, Tip, man, you got what you need?
I checked for keys and started to step. What do you know? My wallet, I forget. Yo, it was a brown wallet. Had props numbers. Had my Jimmy hats. I gotta get it, man. Lord have mercy. The heat got hotter. Ali starts to curse me. I feel bad, but he makes me feel badder. Chit, chit, chatter. Car starts to scatter. Break it on out. We was northeast bound. Jetting on down at the speed of sound. 3 days coming and three more going. We get back and there was no slack. 490 Madison, we're here, Shy. He said, all right, Chip, see you tomorrow. Thinking about the past week, the last week. Hands go in my pocket, I can't speak. Hop in the car and torpedo to the shack. The Shahid, we gotta go back. When he said why, I said we gotta go. Cause I left my wallet in El Segundo.
Oh, everything smells amazing, Kev.
You know what would make it smell even better?
Hey, man, if you want a $300 waffle maker, you can buy it with the exposure the idols pay you in. Don't expect us to chip in.
I've told you before, the idols are trying to build a post-capitalist society where money is not a concept.
Yeah? Then why don't you go run off and join the commune?
I'm into showering. Are you gonna help me get the waffle maker or not?
As an investor, I don't like wasting money.
You're wearing a fucking bow tie.
Okay, I will throw in 20 bucks for a waffle maker.
Nina?
Good for 10?
Who helped you move your forged paintings last month?
Fine, 15.
What sort of waffle maker can I get for 35 bucks?
Okay, who's ready for some crime?
And you know how we should celebrate afterwards.
Karaoke!
Yes!
So, Nina, are we taking your project car?
Fuck no, I'm not risking my baby over rent. We're boosting cars from down the street. Just take that yellow one.
I won't take that lying down! Kev, you case the place. What are we looking at?
One guard out front and the owner at the till. He's a real scuzzbag. I want some kick a dog. So, you know, fuck that guy.
there. Let's get psyched.
Only you can decide how you
not this crap listening. Again.
Hey, what's the rule?
Don't yuck someone's yum.
Life throws your way. You have more agency and power than the world wants you to know. But to realize that power, there's something you need to do. You need to be your own boss of your job, of your house.
Be your own boss.
That's right. Be your own boss.
Time to beat it before the cops show up.
Life is full of adversity and challenges, but...
Oh, fuck no.
I'm monitoring the police scanner. They're just responding to the call. Cops are now en route to the payday place. Sounds like they're out in force.
Crap. Hell of a time for a train. How's everyone else?
Eli and I made it home with the money.
Nina, where you at?
Just changed cars and headed home.
Good. Headed to my switch car now.
It was safe and sound at the junkyard a minute ago.
That's pretty deep in Pantera's territory. Did you tell your gang you did that?
Are you kidding me? If Sergio knew we were running a job on his turf, he would have taken a 90% cut.
90%? Good God. The man's either a monster or a capitalist genius.
What the fuck did you assholes do to my getaway car?
Ain't your car if it's on our turf. Now you're gonna pay for parking.
I ain't got time for this shit today.
Enjoy.
You wanna die for that?
No, fuck no! Things I do to pay my rent. I needed that fucking car.
I got it from here.
That one had to hurt.
You ain't nothing here.
You're begging for her. Problem. Los Panteros scrapped my switch car.
The what?
Bigger problem. The police picked up that firefight at the junkyard. They're heading your way.
Grab a bike and head off-road. I'll pick you up in the desert.
Damn. Sounds like no karaoke tonight.
Every fucking time, man.
I'm on my way. There's a trail that goes between the mesas. I'll meet you on the other side.
Roger that.
Do I want to know what happened to the Panteros who stripped your car?
Sorry, Nina. Self-defense.
Fuck, I didn't want that to happen. Let's hope Sergio never finds out it was us. Free and clear yet?
Not at all. I've got cops up the ass.
I'll pick you up on the other side of the bridge.